When you are shortlisting colleges and programs to apply for, one of the most common and important questions you will come across is whether you should apply for a postgraduate program or an advanced diploma program. In today's video, we are going to discuss the main difference between a postgraduate program and an advanced diploma program, which might help you to take a better decision. So let's start. The first and most basic difference between a postgraduate and an advanced diploma program is, as their name indicates, a postgraduate program is for people who have already done their graduation. So for example, if you have done 3 years of bachelor's degree in commerce or 4 years of bachelor's degree in engineering from your home country, the most preferred program for you would be a graduate certificate program. On the other hand, the advanced diploma program is for people who are coming after 12th standard or who already have any diploma from their home country, but they are not graduates. Of course, even if you have graduation, you are eligible to apply for an advanced diploma program, and many times your visa gets approved even if you selected an advanced diploma or diploma programs being a graduate. Second difference is the duration. An advanced diploma program is usually of 3 years, while a postgraduate program is usually of 1 year. So you will be studying 6 semesters in an advanced diploma program, while on a postgraduate program, the maximum number of semesters you'll be studying is either 2 or 3. Third and very important thing which differentiates these two is the tuition fees. Of course, the yearly fees of both the programs would be almost same, but if you opt for advanced diploma program, since it is of 3 years, you will have to pay around $45,000 for 3 years. While if you opt for a postgraduate program, the maximum you will be paying is around $20,000 or $22,000. In that, $15,000 will be your yearly fee, in which you will be studying around 2 semesters, and if there is a co-op or placement, there can be some extra fees, so I am giving a round figure of $20,000. Next is job market. Guys, what you need to understand as far as job market is concerned is nobody is going to give you a job just because you have done a specific program or you have a specific credential or a specific degree. You also need to show your skills, show your experience, show your expertise in that particular field. Coming back to the topic, it doesn't matter much if you have done advanced diploma program or a postgraduate program as far as job market is concerned. The employers would prefer somebody who can show his skills well, even if he has done advanced diploma, compared to the person who has done postgraduate diploma. But one thing we are missing here is most of the people who are going for postgraduate program must be having some kind of experience from their home country since they are graduated. If they don't, then they must be having their basics and fundamentals cleared. While on the other hand, if somebody who is not a graduate but he has just completed his advanced diploma is a fresher in the job market since he doesn't have any kind of experience, and that's why he might not be the first choice of the employer. So if you are a graduate from your home country and you are going for either a postgraduate program or an advanced diploma program, it doesn't matter, your chances of getting a job would almost be same. The next thing is subjects. For this, we'll consider an example of advertising account management program. If you look on the screen, you'll see some of the main subjects you will be studying in a graduate certificate program and an advanced diploma program in different semesters. Now, if you carefully notice, whatever you are going to study in 3 years of an advanced diploma program, you will be studying all those things in just 1 year of a postgraduate program. As we discussed, an advanced diploma program is for people who are not really experienced and who are coming after 12th. That's why the college is going to teach them everything from scratch. So it will take them 3 years to learn every single concept, since they are doing everything from starting. While on the other hand, people who are going for postgraduate programs are expected to have some basic knowledge about those programs, and that's why college doesn't teach them everything from scratch. So they start maybe from 20 or 25% of the expertise level of subject, and so all the subjects and concepts are taught in just 1 year. To conclude everything, a postgraduate program is only for people who have already done their graduation, while an advanced diploma program is only for people who are coming after 12th. But in some cases, people who have done their graduation are also eligible for advanced diploma programs, and that is why they are sometimes confused which program they should opt for. The duration of an advanced diploma program will of course be higher, and it will be of 3 years, while the duration of a postgraduate program will just be of 1 year, and it can have either 2 or 3 semesters. Now, since the duration is more, the fees for an advanced diploma program will be more, and you can expect the cost of around $45,000, while on the other hand, the cost for a postgraduate program can be maximum $20,000, even if it includes fees for the third semester, that is co-op. The studies in a postgraduate program will be a little more on advanced level compared to the advanced diploma program, since you'll be starting everything from scratch in an advanced diploma, while it is expected that you know the basic concepts and your fundamentals are clear for a postgraduate program. The job market for people who have done advanced diploma and postgraduate program is almost similar if they are graduates and they have some kind of experience from their home country. If somebody is just a fresher in the industry and has done an advanced diploma, it might take some time for him to get his first job. If anyone is coming after 12th, he only has one option, that is to go for a diploma or advanced diploma program. But if you are graduate, I would say you should go for a postgraduate program even if it is of 1 year compared to an advanced diploma program. It is better to select 2 one-year programs and then get your work permit. While on the other hand, if you are selecting an advanced diploma program, it will take you 3 years to graduate and then entering the industry job market and then getting 1 year of experience, and after that your actual career will start, and it would take 4 years for all the immigration procedure to complete. So instead of that, I would advise just finish it as early as possible. Select just a 1 year of program, or if you want to stay on safer side, select 2 one-year programs, get 3 years of work permit, get 1 year of Canadian experience, and apply for PR instead of spending $45,000 on an advanced diploma program. You'll be able to save $10,000 to $15,000 if you are going for 1+1 programs compared to an advanced diploma of 3 years. So choice is yours, guys. Just consider all the factors we have discussed so far, and that's all for this video. If you like this video, make sure to give thumbs up and subscribe for more updates, and do click the bell icon if you want to get notified whenever I upload a new video. And if you have any special request on which topic you'd like to know more about, do mention in comments and I'll try to make a video on the topic which is most asked. So bye bye, take care, and see you in the next episode.